And our scene is a mountain, and our song is Ed Sheeran's Chippy.
Ah, nature. Oh, it's so beautiful. And today is the perfect day for a hike. And the only way to truly connect with nature on a hike is to be barefoot. And hiking on the oh so beautiful mountain. Oh, oh mountain, oh mountain, I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and we pull only like a magnet do. And even though I am falling too, I'm in love with your body. Oh mountain, I'm in love with your body.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
I'm pretty sure you're talking to the mountain.
So we're going on a hike today, eh? Yeah, I'm ready. You ready? Yeah, you and your friends, eh? Friends.
Yeah.
Okay. So we're going to wait for you guys.
Everyone. nature, so peaceful and quiet.
You know what I heard the other day? It really is really good to be really quiet sometimes. I'm really not good at it. I find sometimes you can say that I talk a little too much. So, you know, I think what I have to say is quite important. I mean, sometimes my parents would get a little upset and then I go into the corner. I mean, like, the corner didn't teach me much. I mean, I just talked to the corner and I mean, it's not important or anything.
Okay. Lunch break over.
Okay, yeah. Let's go.
We're funny.
Really, Mitch, it's just so lovely. Don't you think I'm having a great time? Are you having a great time? You're having so much fun. I'm so... Hey, there's my shoe again! You know... There's my shoe again! Why are we walking past my shoe again?
We're lost.
What?! Are you telling me that you don't know where we are, little man?! You've lost us!
We're gonna die! No, just calm down.
This is a disaster, we're gonna die!
No, we're not going to die.
The moment the sun sets over the mountain, night will start, and halfway through it, we'll develop hypothermia and frostbite.
No!
With a lunchbox.
We are not trusting you with your... We're not trusting you! The only solution is... We must go our own ways. Great idea!
Okay. You guys can go. Bye.
I really don't actually know where I'm going.
Inconspicuously removed our shoes by the end of our skit.